On the next one, Amy, as he comes in, give him just a little tap with the stick. See, that's a better spot there. He's starting to warm up a little bit. Good. Nice try. Would you give him a good shot? Just try to keep it. If your horse is good for a lap or two, let him have a little rein. Let him stretch down. They may not stretch. Take the rein back up. Good, Kayla. There we go, Amy. And look at this first pull. Now we're going.